direction of the cone is rubbish. I think it went straight ahead. Can you believe this? Oh, there they are. The chirping gave it away. Nice hiding. Oh, there's my goat. Very good. So after not being able to shoot my super buck, let me get a few goats. He's coming back. Not a good idea. So it was a long shot, shoulder blade, and it ran for 33 seconds. But I'm glad to see that you can actually do bow shots. I was a bit worried you could only do longer range shots. What I already found out doesn't work at all is snapshots on running goats, because the terrain is up and down and I missed most of them. So unless the Ibex is standing still, it's a risky shot in any case. I could fall here actually. Let's see, no, they should be safe. Right through the skull, all the way to the intestines. Go find the bullet in the goat. So we want to go here now. We had some signs of life. Pretty sure they flew after the shooting here. But it's a good starting point for finding the next ibexes. At least here, when they run up the hill, you can shoot them because the mountain is completely inside the reserve. But over there, you have bad cards. My problem is I don't really know how far this is. Hard to judge the distance yet. This, by the way, is probably the highest point. It's like a pass. We're now going through this, and then it's gonna go down from here. And I had a very hard time finding a spot for my tent. So here I tried a few places earlier today, and I couldn't really find one. Rain. So this is a summer map. You get rain, you do not get snow. Every precipitation is gonna be rain. There's one single animal here. Being around here, fleeing. Approaching the border. Sometimes you don't see them even when you're looking at them because of the color. It blends into the environment. So we have at least one fleeing animal. By the way, usually when looking at the footsteps, at the size, you can tell a buck from a goat, or a male from a female in general. But here I have no experience. So there's at least one close. There's one close that is trotting. There's another one that was fleeing not too long ago. So I'm hoping for one last kill here on this pass, and then I've had quite a bit of action. Falling rocks over there. Could be behind there somewhere. Let's just go closer. By the time we get there, there might be another audio clue. Just scanning here before I go there. So I'm really careful around these ibexes. And I'm sneaking around a lot. Another over there. But that is definitely beyond what I can see here. if you can see the animal scream, because I can't. So the clue came either from, yeah, it can be from behind there. And the other clue over there. Another goat. I have trouble finding bucks. She's nervous. She's trotting. Hello? You wanna meet my bow? Is she seeing me? Look at this, she's looking at me at 80 meters. Probably what we got the sliding rocks from. Ugh, come on, I want to lay down and shoot. But by the time I get ready, there's the border back there. Actually, they will not run beyond this little hill there. They should turn around. But shooting at fleeing goats isn't a good idea anyway, or bucks. So this will be our last kill. No, it's outside the reserve. Again. Just slightly. Okay, we're patient. We can wait this long. Actually, I shouldn't say that after what we've seen with the other buck. But this guy is also just beyond the border. I'm gonna go pick up my goat here and then hope for this guy to return. Yeah, it's coming back. We can try. Might just be lucky. Not yet. Oh boy. Where's my goat? And I just shot. Where's the red dome? Didn't pay attention. How about you? Still outside? There she is. So this map and this animal in particular requires a little bit more patience than the others, and also this one totally destroyed with the 300. Not only are they not easy to find and to stalk, but also they can go beyond the border, spend some time there, and make you wait. Are you back now? Are you ready? Yes, keep walking. That's the wrong direction, buddy. And I don't see how this goat is gonna come back here on this end of the border. At least not very soon. Okay, well, it's not letting me shoot it, but it's only a small one anyway. Okay, so this is how it works. Seen a few things, learned a few lessons. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I learned a few things, maybe you did as well, and so I would say I'll see you next time.